The following contest is an Iron Woman match. Making her way to the ring from Washington, D.C., the Captain Julia.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact. Says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here. Let's go get him!
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
There's the bell, and this Iron Man match is underway. Now the seconds start to tick away.
Yeah, and every minute that passes from here on out in this match only makes things more grueling, more difficult, more painful.
Some have called this the ultimate test of a superstar's endurance.
There's two!
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
All the way up. Oh, no!
You think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today, and they were stretching this afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
Oh, man! German suplex with the release.
Oh, boy. Here it comes.
She needed that badly. Delivers the cross body. Cover! And she kicks out right away.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. Boom!
Nice.
Uh-oh.
She flips it back on her. Uh-oh. What an elbow. Elbow drop right to the heart. No count. She takes this fight to the floor.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
Is it enough? The cover!
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
From the top! This match continues on.
What a move! Well scattered reversal there.
Oh, now it's roll up!
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
What's it gonna take to put this match away?
What a crossbody! Cover! Still only got one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
She turns it right around with a counter. What a throw. Devastating kick.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this. Dude Buster!
She just created a prime opportunity. Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance.
High risk cross body. Throwing all caution to the wind and leaping to the outside. She avoids the attack completely.
Bam! One-fourth of the time limit is ticked away thus far.
No superstar has taken a fall yet. No one willing to make a major mistake.
Escapes and a chop block takes him down.
She's in the ring now. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
With that, she scores the fall. Working to neutralize that arm.
Counters that.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
From the top!
Turn the lights out.
Good night.
Two! Now she scores the early fall.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, costly error there.
The superstar.
Right idea to fight back, but she comes up short.
Yeah. Oh, and she got out of there. Charming. Just pure dominance.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
She is not taking any half measures, going straight for the ladder.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Impact.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
Ooh, bullseye.
Oh, this is humiliating.
Yeah.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Oh, what a maneuver.
Caught her flush.
From the top.
Diving senton.
you got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth.
Ooh, that's going to leave a mark. And now the clock has caught my eye.
That should do it right there.
She breaks the ref's count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Things are all tied up.
This might just be where we end up seeing some attempts to cut away from the pack.
Someone hold the roof down, because I think it's coming off the hinges.
What an atmosphere. An insane amount of adrenaline must be coursing through these competitors' veins.
Cover! Two!
She gets the fall.
Got it, scouted.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Tell you, I thought she was done there.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Don't do it!
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Risking it all and able. Oh, get it, pop that booty.
A twerk and a moonsault.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
We're gonna make a little music by strumming the sixth string.
Dangerous.
Oh, get it, pop that booty.
Got the knees up.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster.
What an exclamation mark right there.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across from the top.
Unreal.
She's closing the book on this one.
Cover. Two.
Late in the match, she scores a fall. She manages to get control.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
And the hits to the court.
Play impossible.
Whoa.
Play impossible. She kicks out with force.
Oh, my gosh!
And she continues to carry on through the pain.
She's made it a mission to take her opposition into the deep waters.
Bulldog!
Saw that one coming.
Just one step ahead, and she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Using the hair to drag their opponent down. Oh, no, look at this.
You gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
She's getting something from under the ring.
This doesn't look good, and I don't think that guitar is going to sound good either.
Ooh, gut punch. Nasty.
The clock is dwindling down as we enter the fourth quarter of this.
Iron Man bout.
And there's a healthy three-fall lead on the board. It's time to go big or go home if you're behind. And my word, this has been a match for the ages.
This has been a monumental affair. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
She sent flying into the corner.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Oh my God, what a kick.
Oh dear, this is disrespectful. This is just gross. Stop it.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
She won't like what she's met with.
From the top!
Unreal! That has got to be the one.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
And she scores a fall.
Oh, clothesline.
It has been incredible to see these athletes go 9/10 of the way through a grueling match.
Gonna need a Hail Mary to come back from a deficit like this. Time is not a friend now.
This match is falling apart for her. Whatever that was, a little bit of twerking action. Looked like Saxton. Boom, just turned that around.
Interrupts the offense with a clubbing strike. Pulled back in. Belly to belly suplex.
She has been taking hit after hit in this one.
This situation is not where she wanted to be.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
Face plant.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
She somehow gets the fall.
This duel of competition and time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, the captain, Julia!
And guys, that was a spectacular Iron Man match. It truly took an iron will to win.
The win is always extra sweet when you force your opponent to submit.
A fluorescent light tube? She's not playing around. She's going extreme.
And she slides her back to the mat. In the corner.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
Oh, back in it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, this is humiliating.
Yeah.
Stop it.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.